Welcome back to our Let's Play of Ghostwire Tokyo. When we last left off, I had regained KK after losing him. And now we were set out to our next set of locations. Doing some side missions, mostly. Those little yellow guys was around here somewhere, but he disappeared.
Are you okay? We're here to help.
Curious though, are you so nice to lost kids because you were a cop?
Something like that. Couldn't just leave it there. And about me being nice, just doing my job.
Yeah. Officer outfit.
The street's actually pleasant, minus all the crowds.
Wow, really, KK?
Whoops, had my filter off.
Alright. Where to next? Still gotta figure out how to get up here. Something tells me I'm gonna have to wait a while to do that, though. Side missions. Let's do this one over here. Alright, off we go. Spirits along the way. Anything you want? Nope. I can afford. Can't afford that yet either. Skill points. Oops.
Hey,
Plenty of stuff in here to get. Hello.
What's that?
Certain wave. Ghastly knife, favorite instrument of Hanako-san. Ghost that still haunt the restaurant's Japanese falls. I think I already got one of these. This is more than one. You laughing about?
Good, like that.
Oh, they saw me quick. Hello. Anyone else?
That'll do it.
Where am I going? I'm going this way.
The spot. Let's look inside.
Oh well. I'll take care of these guys first.
Thank you.
Alright. I'm satisfied. In we go.
This place is in ruins.
Let's see if we can figure out why.
Why do those boxes suddenly jump up like that? Search for clues of disappearing people. I took a lot.
Okay, that did it.
Hi. I'm saving. Having days where overtime isn't allowed won't change that what work I have done. Clients aren't going to just wait for the next business day to roll around. Just pay us overtime instead of focusing on forcing us to take work home. Huh.
Good to cutting back on overtime if you don't give people less work. Might be more to find. Let's keep looking.
Japanese doll. What the point of that is? Thank you. Chief. Okay.
Seems handy.
Frustration with promotion. I guess the new performance review system is why I was promoted to manager despite being so young. But like, what am I supposed to do when everyone I'm managing is older than me and won't respect me? I feel like I was set up for failure here.
It's an endless run, kid.
Am I supposed to go now? What was the point of coming in this bathroom? There was like one thing in here to, two things in here to break. No clues. Oh, there's one. Somehow I missed. Open office plan complaint. So what? You thought not having a set work areas would improve communication? Because I feel even more alone now. Everyone's off making their own office. Little office clicks, and I'm totally alone.
That does sound pretty rough.
Okay. I think I can put things together.
I know the boss has good intentions, but still.
Just kept the negative emotions piling up.
Okay. Just showing this one had nothing to do with ghosts. Or spirits, I mean. Negative emotions obviously drew the spirits in, but I didn't have to fight anything specific. Let's see. Except for that big red guy.
Yeah, seems like your initiatives didn't work for your staff.
It seems like you're a boss who should have probably been more hands off.
So, nobody was acting with how things were run? Well, now that I know, I can improve in the future. I swear I'm gonna do better by everyone next time.
Don't work to death in the afterlife.
Hey, you are still dead.
Yeah, just like that.
Okay. Where to next? Looks like I've got all the side missions, so let's move on to here. I could fast travel, but it doesn't take that long to move across the city. I might miss stuff along the way. That is much faster. See, I would have missed that if I had fast traveled. concerned about. There's one right behind me that can see me.
Here we go again. I really wish I didn't have to do this.
Defense for Sal. Good offense. Good defense. Good offense is a good defense. Where am I going? Going this way. Guys. Barrett's up there. If I can get to them, no. I don't think I can. They're in the fog. There's some spirits. Not that I can get to them.
Oh, what's this?
A Shamisen. Hello? That was new. Mind Dancer. Resignation felt by those who deserve. Phil, quick descend upon from above. But they can attack relentlessly. The Rage Walker. Interesting. No button.
One step at a time. One step at a time.
All right.
Let us down.
All right.
Don't let us down, little guy.
Hmm.
A lot of souls, a lot of spirits around this area. Hi. Oh, there's the tree. Can't I aim? I have no arrows. It's in our shop. Find a nearest shop, get some arrows. Profit. Above me. Hey, doggy.
Wish they'd make these easier to find.
Can't feel. Finally. Okay.
Looks like it's coming from the forest park.
Looks like it's coming from the forest park.
Don't know what they're doing out there.
Don't know what they're doing.
We better hurry.
But we better hurry.
Agreed. Agreed.
Okay.
Forest park's to the north.
Forest park's to the north. Let's see how close we can get.
More archery beads. What's this? Okay. Still need more arrows. Shit, I'm about to lose one. Damn it, I lost that one.
I'm totally spent.
You didn't even do anything.
You didn't even do anything.
Hopefully they'll give me a chance to redo that one later. They don't completely lose on the souls. This is a convenience shot.
I don't know if swanky is the right word.
Don't waste all our makeup.
Yeah.
See, I saw the two that were still at 100%. So I thought I had time, but nope. There was a third one being drained. That's my fault. Oh, it's in the fog. Oh, and of course there's some arrows right here. heard some spirits talking over here.
Eat up, pal.
Eat up, pal.
Don't eat too fast.
Don't eat too fast.
The pecan radish.
What's that?
Thank you. I appreciate that. I got you. Okay. Moving on. A thirsty blossom, dire straits. One of the musical Nekomata. Since I did find that shamanism.
We finally done?
More to come. For now, more to come.
A lot of them.
Oh,
6. You know what?
What's this?
Urn. 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 Let's chase that thing. It's the yellow one. Just about out of time. Let's get a few more souls around here. See if I can't chase that thing down.
That looks like an E-time moment.
Doesn't seem like it's too worried about
doesn't
us.
Doesn't seem like it's too worried
just chase
about
after
us.
It. Try to keep up
just
until
chase
it stops.
After it. Try to keep up until it stops.
Looks like it hit its head.
Looks like it hit its head. Grab it.
Got it. Alright.
That should toughen you up.
We're gonna call it here. Till next time, thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please give me a like. Share, comment, subscribe. It always helps me out. When we return, we will continue on our running quest to save my sister. her knees in. Get lots of experience points. Lots of Mika. Right. All right. So, as I said, we're going to call it here. Till next time, thank you very much for watching. Have a good day and take care.